Tearing through them pretty fast, at least. Wait a second. Oh no, got myself screwed up now. Not the right area. Having all that missing stuff. That's just not. Not gonna do it. Yeah. Sitting there waiting for it to toggle up the next person. Put up and put your big fist in the air. You've been asleep the entire fight. Okay, now that I see that guy, now I remember the direction I'm trying to get to. Damn. I got it so messed up. Oh, these are new. They're raccoon bats. That's what I'm gonna call them. Bat rat, that's kind of close. They've got a lot of evasion. Oh. Get away from me, bat rat. Tendency to dodge, I'm gonna throw nothing but light attacks. Not missing those. Will you quit punching Satan in the back of the head? Jeez him. Thank you. So we go down the damn ladder. I don't feel like playing with y'all. Summoning friends and all kind of nonsense. So close, and two skills for him. Rico's about to learn a new one too. What's this? It's a rat sweeper machine. We call them catless rat removers. No, it's not broken. Why isn't it moving? Let me see it. Ha, there's something inside. Got it. Nice. Must have gotten caught up in this thing. That's why it wasn't moving. Can we open that door with these? Yeah, it should be there. Uh-oh, SpaghettiO. Ah, another blue chest!